Well, Noswaith dda, good evening and welcome to what should have been the choir's 60th anniversary concert. 2020 has been a year like no other year, and we as a choir hope that you, our patrons and supporters, are keeping well and staying safe. For the choir's very first virtual annual concert, I've put together a selection of music taken from various recordings over the years. To start, and taken from the 2018 annual concert, Arwyl Hughes's arrangement of Cwm Rhondda, Guide Me, O Thou Great Jehovah, followed by Malott's very lovely setting of the Lord's Prayer. So, with Hugh Tregellis-Williams at the organ, David Last at the piano, here is Pont y Dylais Male Choir singing Cwm Rhondda. Composition has played a huge part in the choir's history, particularly in the National Eisteddfod. From the first win at the Llandudno Eisteddfod in 1963 to the most recent in Cardiff, held at the Millennium Centre in 2018. 17 wins in total, with 15 consecutive wins. One piece has played a big part over the years, and that's William Mathias's A Prenner y Bryn. We now listen to A Prenner y Bryn, recorded at the Millennium Centre in Cardiff in 2018, followed by George Stead's great Psalm 100, and this was recorded at the Carmarthenshire Eisteddfod, held in St Leslie, 2014. Now, it's about this time of the concert that I normally tell you that we have CDs for sale. They're £10 each and 2 for £20. Well, we still have CDs for sale, and they are available from the choir secretary, and his details you can find on the choir website or indeed our Facebook page. Joseph Parry was famous for, of course, Myfanwy, but he wrote a large number of Meilwaith choir music. One piece in particular is a great favourite of mine, and I did consider learning it for the 60th anniversary concert, and that's Cytgan y Peregrinion, the Pilgrim's Chorus. In an audio recording from 1992, with Noel Davis conducting, myself at the organ of the Brangwyn Hall, and the soloist John Delbridge. Songs from the shows have become an integral part of the choir's repertoire. So, firstly, we'll hear the choir sing On the Street Where You Live from My Fair Lady, and then a piece that's become very, very popular and has been requested on numerous occasions, Anthem from Chess.
Oh,
Emilis Jones founded the Manselton Male Choir in 1946. He composed and arranged many, many items for that choir. But I think the most popular piece is his setting to Isaac Watts's words, "When I Survey the Wondrous Cross." Morte Christi has become loved the world over, and the recording you hear now was made at Capel y Croes in Three Crosses. One of the soloists booked for our annual concert this year was the young Welsh tenor Tristan Llyr Griffiths. And if Tristan is involved with the Bond Choir for a concert, there can only be one joint item: the Italian Salad.
Oh! Thank you.
And we're getting close to the end of the concert. Two pieces now by Welsh composers. The first, a setting of words by Saunders Lewis by Burryport composer Caradog Williams. Gwynllan a Roddwydyn Gofal. And then a piece which has become much loved with all Welsh choirs, originally written for the mixed choir Cantorion Pontarddulais under the conductor Ivor Miles, with words by Waldo Williams, A Tangnefeddwyr. Composed by Eric Jones, the choir president and former accompanist of the choir for nearly 20 years prior to 1991. He subsequently arranged it for Male Voice Choir.
Thank you.
One more. Calon Lan. I hope you have enjoyed our first virtual annual concert. And on behalf of the choir, can I wish you all a very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Please stay safe and well, and hopefully we will see you at some point next year. Wherever you are, and if you are able, please stand and join the choir in the singing of the national anthem, My Hen Wlad Fy Nhadau. Lost out.